flying out of Orlando. We're flying to Chicago, like a 2-hour flight, and then from Chicago to Portland for 4 hours. We just got to our gate. Say hi! 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 We went through TSA pre-check. It was alright. We'll see how the next round goes. That was our first time, so.
Hi!
Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Sam's brother Moose, well, we call him Moose, his name's Dima. He's come to pick us up, and we're here for like 2 weeks trying to get 2 weddings in, 1 volleyball tournament, and so we'll see how this journey goes, yeah? Hi! We are finally on the West Coast. I think it's been almost a year since we've been here. We flew in late at night. We literally stayed up till like 3 or 4 a.m. with the family, just catching up on everything. Woke up pretty late, had a slow morning with the family. Such a good feeling to just reunite. We already went out to sushi. I need to start remembering to vlog more. Sometimes I just forget. Sam went with a good friend, Dan, to just go golfing. I ran to the mall. Going over some friend's house for some dinner. Boys are having sauna night and the girls are just chilling and hanging out. So I am so stoked to see my girls tonight. Ah, I cannot wait. It's just so good to be with the people we love. And they are our God-given friends from like when we first got married with Sam. And then like we started our life here in Portland, Oregon. So we're so excited to see them all tonight and just reunite and be together.
Choking on chicken, dude. I started panicking. Everyone was just in their conversation. I'm like, shoot, so I snatched my coworker's drink. And I just...
We're out here cheering on our boys, Yabio?
Yes.
Let's do this.
Let's go, Sam.
Let's go, big dogs. The weather is perfect today. It's like 70s.
Like cloudy.
It's perfect. Got some breeze.
Ooh, it's like perfect volleyball weather.
Literally.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Go guys, don't do it.
Yeah. Currently at Battleground shopping for vintage clothes, things. They have the cutest vintage boutiques and shops, and this is something we do every single time we come out here. We just go on like a shopping spree.
It's a typical Monday with my Olga. Did some shopping.
So good.
Grab Burgerville, drinks.
Let's go.
time to school. Visited the Adidas employee store, got some socks, literally found nothing else, but hit Zara, got a few things from there. Now I have to go to Safeway, pick up a cake, and headed back home. Gotta get the kids ready and head to the beach. Be a fun weekend. Guys, we made it. Let's go oceanside.
It's teasing me.
I know. It's so beautiful, the fresh air. We got some tacos to go. Get out! This is so cute! This is way too cute! Are you kidding? This is way better in person. Lola, did you bake this? Igor, did Lola bake this?
Yeah, she did. It's really good. Chip lap. Oh, hey, yo. I'm starving.
It's so nice this morning. I honestly have missed the fresh air out here. Beautiful trees, the nature. Some park? Cool. This cute little socks for the boys. Before I'm lost again. When I'm down to take me high. Cause I'm talking to my friends. Before I'm lost again. Take me high, cause I'm talking to my friends before I'm lost again.
Micah! Hi, babes!
Golfing out here, enjoying the weather. It's so beautiful and chill. Amazing. Such a pretty wedding. Romanian, Ukrainian. The vibes were immaculate. Really beautiful ceremony, beautiful couple. And now we are on our way to find out our gender. It's so cute. Olga, you're matching the vibes. Micah!
Three. All the way down.
Okay,
out.
Okay.
Okay, pull it out. Hold on. Okay, ready?
What?
No!
Hey guys. The light
is slowly fading. Hi Bella.
Met regelijk violen.
Hi Bella.
Hi. Bella just came home with the baby.
Yeah.
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 Hi.
He's so cute.
Wait, he already knows.
Oh my goodness.
Where to go?
Let's go.
He's cute.
Все, мы уезжаем. Да, Даник нас подвез. Daniel road tour. Bye, Даник. Micah, you excited? Go home.
And I'm cruising on the sun. Oh, Micah, jump. I wanna go get lost in the waves. There's nothing that I would ever change.